Hello everyone, this is the Game and Fluttershy fan, playing Red Dead Redemption 2. I'll get back to playing Resi 1 next time. In fact, there are other games I should be getting back to, but whatever. What do we have over here?
Ah, Herr Morgan.
Heh, Strauss.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Shining already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on, then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Okay. Doo-doo. Icky. Sneak out to recover the monies. Okay. I'll speak to him after. This way.
You all right?
You know what? I'll do it. What do we have over here? Okay.
Hey, Arthur. What are you doing?
Selling it back to where it came from.
Why?
I ain't got a market for it. They made it. They must have someone to sell it to. Stuff look kind of lonely out here. I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I get you.
You and Dutch was just doing your duty when you requisitioned it. Now I'm doing mine.
All right. I should get going now.
We can seek him out after.
I'll leave you fellas to it. Good luck.
Thank you, John.
Yep.
We'll see you later. Dutch asked him to look into something to do with the Braithwaite horses, I think.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's head out to the Braithwaite's place. You know the way?
Yeah, I've been there. So what exactly are we doing? This is the moonshine we took after blowing up the Braithwaite still, right?
Yeah.
The good citizens taking the trouble to return their stolen goods deserve some reward, don't you? And it's time we made a formal introduction, like Dutch told us. You idiot!
What? What?
These are two big old plantation houses. All I keep hearing is they hate each other so much they can't see past it.
I know. I've seen it. There's a gray boy and a Braithwaite girl carrying on a secret affair.
Yeah.
I've been, well, helping them.
The mind boggles. You think they're of use?
I not sure. They don't seem too involved in the rest of it, but maybe.
Well, I'm sure there's money in this for us somewhere if we can get in the middle of it. Hello, gentlemen, how are you? What's that in the back there? Shine, my fine fellow. May I have a word with the man of the house?
The man of the house is a lady.
Ooh.
Catherine Braithwaite.
May I speak with her? I want to discuss a business opportunity. I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
Okay. She's at the house.
Okay.
We'll be watching you.
You heard the man. Driver, proceed, please.
Yes.
What you want?
Found something. Out in the hills, thought. Yeah. Maybe you was in the market for it.
For what?
Some liquor.
I ain't in the market for what's already mine.
The way we see it, it's ours. Well, with us possessing it, and I checked all over. For the life of me, I couldn't see your name on it. Whoa.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna rob you? Well, it seems that's easy enough. Why not do a deal? What do you sell that stuff for?
Dollar a bottle.
You give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
The alternative is you get shot.
Now, who wants to get shot over a bottle or two of liquor?
Pay the man.
Ha!
Pleasure doing business with you. And listen, we didn't take it. At least not without orders from...
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray. You know what? I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's
okay.
$10 if you do.
Ooh.
Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama!
Hush now. I believe they call that a promotional expense.
Ooh.
As you wish, madam.
You boys come back sometime and tell me how you made out. Maybe we'll play a little cribbage.
Ooh.
Next stop, the Rhodes Saloon.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I like the Rhodes Saloon. They play blackjack there. Bonds.
Got close to 1,000 for them.
Yeah.
Wanted more, but not bad considering how hot they were. Especially after that bloodbath in Valentine.
No, not bad at all.
Apparently, Cornwall's been pumping a lot of cash into the Pinkertons. Wants to keep their full effort on going after gangs. Gangs like us.
Yeah. That don't surprise me.
Mm-hmm.
This could get ugly.
Uh-oh.
You and Dutch already have that thing going on in town with the sheriff.
Yeah, Mr. Gray.
That's it. Now we're inserting ourselves in his blood.
I ain't playing dress up. You know how I feel about it.
Of course you're not.
What's going on?
Idiot. Brother.
Hosea, please.
I'm the clown. You're the idiot. Just look sad and keep quiet. Even you can do it.
I have to.
Put this hat on. Smoke this pipe. For just a bit. Squint. Oh, perfect.
What about you?
Oh,
where are they?
You can't speak. You're turned idiot. Broke poor mammy's heart. There. Don't get mad now.
Oh. We were being shot at and he didn't even seem to notice.
Are we heading in the right direction?
We're trying to. Yeah.
Hey, where are you going?
What do we got here? Dead pig.
Come on, let's go.
Dead man.
Can we please just deliver this moonshine?
I don't need no nonsense today.
Yeah. Okay, that was funny.
Where are you going? This isn't the way.
Good question. That was funny.
Idiot.
Oh, now you call me out. Out of the way. Oh no!
What now, Arthur?
I'm looting.
What's taking so long?
Nothing.
Well, hello. Hello.
Yeah.
Okay, stay calm now. For Mama, she loved you so.
Just a shame you had to strangle her in a rage, right? Grab two cases of that stuff and follow me.
Whatever.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Quite the town you have here. We just rode in from up north.
Hey.
Hello! Hello, I'm Melvin. This is my brother Fenton. Don't mind him, don't madden him. He's turned idiot. But it weren't his fault. How'd you boys like a couple of bucks?
I bet you would. One for each of yous.
We're in the new trade of advertising, which is an American art form about ensuring people buy the correct things.
I don't know.
One more dollar.
Yeah.
Says give us half an hour. What harm can we do in half an hour?
Go along now. Enjoy the money.
Come along, Fenton.
Yeah, okay.
Just hand out the liquor.
Yeah. Oh. I'm not following. What am I doing? Going, I am the idiot. Running over people. And you call me an idiot quite a bunch of times.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen!
Yeah.
My name is Melvin. That's my brother Fenton. He's a bit funny.
Oh, gosh.
And he pour drinks fast. For the next 30 minutes, the drinks in this here bar, in this here town, are entirely free. Yeah. The only rule is that you gotta drink them. So hurry up, put old Fenton to work. Yeah. Don't get him mad, though. His mama made him mad, and we buried her.
Oh, no.
Now come up to the bar, everybody. Come on, fellas, it's your lucky day.
I'll have more drinks.
Yeah.
Bounty. It's a sin to look at you.
Yeah.
Just keep them coming.
Don't be shy, boys. Don't be shy. It's the land of opportunity.
Mr. Gray won't be happy about this.
Oh boy.
Hey, send a couple this way, will ya?
Gringo! Hey! Serve these men, you murderous moron!
I'm nicely dressed.
Poor gentleman, Fenton.
Well, I hit the spot. Keep him coming, Fenton. Just keep him coming.
Drink up, drink!
Uh-oh.
Des Moines Raiders.
Good evening. Ah,
shit.
Quiet libation.
You.
Me?
You're the bastards who stole the liquor we was gonna buy.
Jump. We're in advertising. Come on in and have a drink.
That's our goddamn liquor.
An honest mistake.
Confederate assholes. Ah, shit.
I want both those sons of bitches dead.
Shit. Ah, shit. Shit. Ow! Where the fuck are you? Oh. Well, he didn't seem to be doing anything. Where are you? Hosea! Where is Hosea? Oh!
Do something, Arthur!
What? Oh! Okay. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
They got out the back.
Got more coming after us.
I see them.
Well, shoot them.
Everyone find you.
Gosh.
You see any more of them?
Don't think so.
Nope.
Jesus, all this over a few bottles of booze?
I reckon it's more they don't want another gang on their patch.
Okay. Pull off the road here.
Hatchfields and McCoys, that's what they are.
All right, we're good.
Yeah, remind me never to take up a career in, what was it?
Advertising.
You think that woman set us up?
No, I don't think so.
Maybe.
This place is odd.
Yeah, I keep seeing those fellas.
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Braithwaite, see what's what.
Why?
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need a lot more money before that can happen. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure.
That was fun, Fenton. Well, my friend, you yet?
I'll go speak to Dutch.
Yeah, we did play the idiot. We ran someone over. Fenton was so angry, he ran someone over the carriage on the way here.
So, what do you think?
About what?
Fine folks around these parts.
Oh, real nice.
Exactly. On the one side, we have got the Gray family. Scots, degenerates, drunkards, the local law. You couldn't make this stuff up. Rich as Croesus. And on the other, their mortal enemies, the Braithwaites. Moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling, we believe.
In gold. And in the middle of it all, you got some inbred retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
That's exactly what I thought.
So what you boys thinking?
We try to rob them both.
Ooh.
Sure.
That sounds nice.
Because we got lawmen in three different states after us.
Last thing I want is to get us into trouble, but we need money. Now, we have the opportunity here to put ourselves in the middle of something ain't nobody gonna know we was here. Because even without us, these fools are gonna kill each other anyway.
Okay, well, Hosea's gone back to see that Braithwaite woman.
Good. Hosea should definitely take the lead on this. I sent Sean over to Braithwaite Manor, too. Now, you can meet up with them, or join John and Javier at the Gray's place. Something to do with the Braithwaite's prize horses.
Well, how the hell did we get an inn at the Gray's place?
Sheriff Gray kindly put in a word with his father. It ain't that complicated. We gotta convince each family that we're on their side, and then we rob them both. Before they figure out it was us that done it, and not the other lot, we'll be long gone. Think of it as payback for my daddy.
Payback? I ain't in the revenge business, Dutch. Least of all for something happened a long time ago.
Well, I guess we all gotta pay for something. Now, if you will excuse me, Arthur, I got to write a letter.
Okay. What do we got over here? Ooh, dynamite. Hatchfields and McCoys. Sure. Now we can go after that guy in Strawberry. A possum. Well, let's take the train.
I'm sorry to hear that.
That must be Lenny.
You got a good head on your shoulders.
I do?
Yeah.
Good morning, Arthur.
Yep. As much as I want to fast travel, I wanted to the train.
Yeah.
Oh boy, the sun's in my eyes.
You all right, girl?
Hello.
Yeah.
Oh boy, actually, hang on, first let's take care of the roads, guys.
Come on, things to do.
Yep.
Well, don't look quite right. I ain't never gonna get the hang of this.
Where is he?
Dad don't care if it's pretty, right?
There you are.
Tired of talking. How about we get back to it?
You want a fitting?
Ah! Gwen Hughes?
Yeah.
Stop picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? A casket for you? Or you want another?
Wait. I can get it for you. But,
We
need to the churchyard.
It's okay.
And stay close.
All right.
Oh, this ain't right. I'll get you your money, but, well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but this it ain't exactly right. What we're doing?
What we're gonna do?
First, put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last.
Yeah.
It's a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well. The morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Oh. Okay.
Don't leave me now.
Yeah.
Stay, girl.
Okay.
Okay. You head on in the church, I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there. It's under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Oh.
Jesus.
But she got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need.
Okay. Grave Robin.
Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody.
Sorry.
No fuss.
Don't be shy. Ain't no one around.
Just my auntie.
Your uncle.
You two might want to find somewhere a little more private.
We was fine until you got here, mister. Good day now.
Yeah.
Get out of here, kids! Move!
Come on! I knew we shouldn't have been here!
You missed your chance, boy!
What were they gonna do? Make out and fuck?
Look at this! Overgrown and all.
Ma'am, would you mind clearing out of here for some maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. It's about time this place got cleaned up.
Okay.
All clear.
All right. Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
All right. No funny business. Oh, I don't have my deputy badge on.
Hello there, sir.
I'm sorry, ma'am. The church grounds are closed for maintenance work.
Well, it's about time, too. The place was in need of some care and attention.
Yep. Shit.
Things was done on merit. You and me would be running things.
Sure would.
Hey, look, we're closed for some excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours. This fella. Oof.
Damn choir boy.
Get the hell out of this churchyard. Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this fella?
Yeah.
All right. We're gonna lick you, bastard. Got some nerve on you.
Asshole.
Shit. Hope this hole's dug.
All right, well, here's your payment. Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
But she had a brooch here. Looks like diamonds.
Yeah.
Well, this'll do.
Yeah.
Now get out of here before someone sees you.
Can't believe it's come to this. All right, well, I'm out of here.
Yeah, get out of here. Oh boy. Okay. You're such a good horse.
Come on, girl. Follow me.
Okay.
German training. Just leave me alone, won't you?
I'm going to. Aww, that's so cute.
Hey, boy. Come here.
That's so cute.
Wait, girl.
As long as I've been on this job, never got an honest work out of one of them goddamn
gentlemen.
You're that feller I seen up to no good.
Nice to see some friendly faces around here.
Welcome back.
That's the man there.
Rock. That's so.
Rig station. Okay.
All right, here.
Okay. Oh, boy. Okay, you know what? This is a Game and Fluttershy fan. I'm gonna sign off right here.